just my friends. Happy Teachers Day! Today, I speak about Jawaharlal Nehru. Nehru was first Prime Minister of India. He was born on 40th November and will celebrate his birthday as the Children's Day. He was son of Motilal Nehru and Subbu Rani. His favorite flower is rose. He loved children very much. Children also loved him. And children called him Chacha Nehru. I would like to wish you all a happy Children's Day.